working on the DAP, working my biceps in isolation.